In southern Belarus, people are used to living with radiation contamination from the Chernobyl nuclear power plant accident more than 30 years ago. In this agricultural region, crops grow on polluted land. Families make an average of 150 a month, and poverty forces children to eat food from their gardens, which implies a health risk.
After the Chernobyl accident, checking the entire territory was not possible, and it turned out that there was radiation everywhere, also here. There are no totally clean areas. You can't close off the air.
Since 2020, COVID has added to the threat of radiation. For 2 years in a row, children have been unable to travel elsewhere in Europe for their summer break due to pandemic restrictions. Children here often spend their holidays outside the region with host families in Europe, something that aid groups say is essential for their health. The Chernobyl Childhood Federation, a Spanish aid group led by Amaya Arcega, organizes the children's travel. She says reports by the World Health Organization suggest time away from contaminated land can be life-saving for children.
With that, we are saying a lot. The possibility of suffering from childhood cancer is greatly reduced.
For some of these children, poverty and radiation are compounded by living in broken families, often due to parents' alcohol abuse. Cases of fetal alcohol syndrome are common.
It's obvious alcohol affects the fetus. In a pregnancy, alcohol has a big effect.
Children like Maxim, abandoned by an alcoholic mother and adopted by uncles, had the hope of spending their first months in Spain, something that, due to COVID, will have to wait perhaps another year. For Ricardo Marquina in the Gomel region of Belarus, Miguel Amaya, VOA News.